Hello there, buddies, and welcome to Doom. I've been waiting for this game for a while. As you guys know, that I played the multiplayer beta, so obviously it's out now, so I'm definitely jumping in and getting into this campaign mode right now. I was setting up some stuff, so I'm going to be deleting that game slot. Yep. And start campaign hurt me plenty, because I'm not that good. I'm actually going to be uploading this, well, you'll probably be able to see by the timestamp next to the video anyway, but I'm going to record this and upload it all as it is. I'm basically going to record for like an hour or so. And
they are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Hi. What's on his hand? Nice. What's wrong with the dude, guys? He's got like silver bits on his hand. Is that supposed to be there? Oh, hi guys. I don't think my fingers are supposed to look like that. Oh. Ow! He hit me. I missed. Ah, fuck off! I wanna blast you in the face. Oh, did I get two down in one hit then? Nice! Look at that gun! Very. Can't tell if the screen was really dark or it's because I got the light. By the way, I got this new webcam. It came through today. It wasn't supposed to turn up for like another 2 days. So yeah, hopefully you like my webcam. Hello. What's doing? Okay, apparently sees ducks. I've got to.
Have to contain this.
You're not doing very well if that's the container that I came in, because it's open. Look, it's the suit. Oh, nasty chest, horrible thing. I was just getting the suit on. Snug as a bug in a rug.
Calibration complete.
Why do you swipe it when it's a button? Base casualties unavailable. Facility damage unavailable. Threat level unavailable. Attack origin unavailable.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
So that's our mission.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility.
Hey, Sam.
I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits
us
both.
I mean, that's not fine. It's not fine at all. Right, so I'm going to say, I actually played this day of release. I'm playing this the day after release, so I don't know if I'm going to quite get it up on the same day. I'm hoping to. I played this... What's that noise? Okay. Yeah, I did actually record this day of release, and then I found out the recording completely buggered up. That doesn't sound good. So, hello.
Crunchy.
Yeah, I play this whole bit that I'm going to play today. I've already played, and it pissed me off no end because obviously. I was completely new. Oh, that looks nice. I was completely new to the game, and so I was being completely blown away by everything, and I really wanted to show off my initial reactions to this, but yeah, my recording was unusable, so I'm having to record it again. But it was so good, and I spent the rest of the day just wanting to play this game. So I don't mind too much that I'm having to replay this bit. Hi.
Click.
Say goodbye to your face.
So yeah, obviously I know certain bits are going to come up, but I also know there's like secrets, secret areas and rooms that I probably missed. Oh, I didn't do that before. Yeah, I think I did most of the glory kills. And I love the glory kills. I thought I missed him. So through like the hour and a half or whatever that I recorded. Okay, apparently I'm not going to press that just yet. I just don't get tired of these. Ow! I'm talking to the audience. If there is an audience. I'm going to go around and get some ammo. If there is, I'm at this health. Yeah, it really actually quite upset me that I lost unusable. But I might be able to get some of it if I can. I know that I've got no webcam. If I can, I might like try and get some of my initial reactions in like a highlight thing. You've got no back, sonny. Trusty. Oh shit's gonna go down. Also, I hadn't configured the video properly. Yes. Oh, they're dead. Didn't die that easily yesterday. Oh, there's an explosive barrel. I love the soundtrack. I'm not playing peekaboo, little bastard. Miss. Any more for any more? Hi. Oh, he's not here anymore. Fucking. It's nice that you are concerned about me to lock me in here with them.
Take it down.
But it was the one good thing that I'm going to re-record this actually with webcam and with my new webcam. Oh, you've lost your head. There wasn't this many here a minute ago. Oh yeah, what was I saying? I hadn't configured the video properly, so... this is actually going to be a completely different experience for me, because it turns out that Fraps doesn't get on with this game, at least on my computer, very well. And, take down. Did I just switch to my... Okay. No, do I not have any ammo? I do. Why did I switch to my other gun? There you are. Ow. That's it, cool. What's the same? Oh yeah. Because Fraps is so CPU heavy, and I hadn't, like I said, I hadn't configured the settings yet. Can I get through here? I'm trying to look for secret areas whilst I'm here now. Yeah, the animations of the enemies were slower for some weird reason. Again, if I do the highlight, like a highlight clip thing, then you might be able to see it. So I'm not too sure if that like aided me, because I didn't die once, which surprised me. Hello.
You cannot be allowed to leave this place.
I bet I can. Sorry.
Unwilling to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Fucking awesome intro.
Mars.
It's like Mars Attacks, but the other way around. It took me a while to figure out that I could just jump down here last time. Dismiss. Mars is so pretty this time of year. I can't remember if I was saying something. Superhero landing. Going in with maximum effort. Ta-ting. Ting. Nothing up. Look yonder. I was listening to Sixth recently. Hey. Go up there. I didn't notice that before. Can you actually go up here and see? Look around? Again, it's kind of looking for secrets. But yeah, there's so much of this game that just gives me a massive erection. Shield! Missed. I got it. Hello? I don't know what it is about these takedowns, I just absolutely love it. Oh, fuck your face. Woo-hoo! I'm not going near that. Not while it's near me anyway. Oh, it looks a little worse for wet. Up, see Daisy. You don't need a back. Backs are overrated. Fire. I fuck up your face. If you hadn't got it from any of my other videos, if you've seen my other videos, I am really bad at like action hero, badass catchphrases. One of my gems yesterday was playing this. Is when doing that takedown actually.
Arm.
Oh my god, he's gone Super Saiyan. Take off your leg. Come here, pretty. Ah, oh, fuck you then. I thought I walked into that then. Didn't expect that. Don't know where they are. Oh, so crunchy. I love those crunches. All that celery though. If you didn't know, celery is often used by Foley artists to do the sounds of bone crunching. It is most effective. Yeah. Hey, brah. You alright? Oh. Ah! fuck you up. Just don't listen. Kids these days. Any more for any more? Or can I? I can go through. Sweet. And swing. Because that's the guy I need to get to. Now this bit isn't actually just because I've done it before. This is actually the way I naturally went yesterday, thinking it was like a secret area. But you have to go here because... Hey! Right, that's a pretty mouth you got there. I'll be taking that. I love that they've got the key cards in this. I don't know why, it's a very simple thing, but I love it. Oopsie daisy. Access granted. Welcome, Doom Guy. It's so weird for me. That's Granada! Equipment system unlocked. So if I just go. Whoop! I didn't do that last time. It's very effective. Swing! Yeah, it's very weird for me to be looking up at you guys. Because obviously, again, you may not have seen my other videos. I used to have my camera down there. I love that one. It so upsets me that you guys can't see what my first reactions were. But let it be known, I fucking love this. Woo! Hello. I don't think I came to this area last time. Or do you have to come up here? I honestly can't remember this bit. You will hear me with a lot of making a lot of appreciative. Welcome to the party, guys. Just doesn't get old, even if it is the same animation. I really can't remember myself going up here last time. Thank you. I'm going up here this time because there's a button to press. What are you doing? The mission tab will show you the auto map. Available mission challenges. Oh, right. I didn't get this. I didn't get the challenges till later. What are these? Weapons upgrade points. I don't have those yet. I don't have that yet. And I didn't even look at that last time because I'm ignorant. So ignorant. Okay, I'm low on ammo. Let's change to my pistol, although I don't really care for this that much. Oh, hello. What have you got? It was ages until I got one of those last time. Sweet. I can remember what I wanted to do last time was keep it for this. These upgrades improve equipment capacity and recharge time. Yeah, because so many times I'm finding that I'm running low on ammo. Oh, superhero landing! Oh. The punch doesn't seem to be... I expect it to be slightly different, but... No, I won't shoot that one. I'm still next to it. You are my friend. He is my friend. You are my friend. You are a very good friend. Please. Oh my fuck. I didn't go over here last night. Have I just skipped part of the map? Because I can remember getting you. Give me my explosive shot. Oh, go away. For a chase. Yeah, I've been this way. I've just skipped a load of stuff. I don't want to skip anything. Let's go back. There's ammo. Hey guys. Okay, I say I skipped a load of stuff. I just never did it that close before. This bugs me. Oh, that's why. Yesterday I was freaking out because I couldn't do anything with those glowy boxes. They're grenades. Hi. Let that be a lesson to you. Alright. I need ammo for my shot. Was there... No, there wasn't anything up here. Ow! Do you mind? Ow, I just walked into that. Excuse me, sir. There we go. I'm wanting to look at this peaceful scenery. Yeah. I'll take that. So yeah, nothing of huge importance, although this looks glowy. I remember this and I really wanted to be able to go in there. Oh yeah. How did I do it last time? Aha. Oh, that's how I did it. Get up there. Will-yoop. Hello, friend. Alright, so that's the way... Yeah, there's no other way to go. It's down here. I didn't come down here before. Health. Lots of ammo and... Ah! Hello. Take that. I missed out on that last time. Can I shoot him? No. That was a waste of a shot. Oh. There's always more. Oh, you diddling! I have very little regard for my own health. Get away with you. You and your stupid face. Oh, his body just fell. Yeah, this feels a lot more natural compared to yesterday. I know I keep making comparisons to yesterday, but it was so weird. Like everything kind of seemed like it was in slow motion. Your face. Oh. Who is it? Oh. Well, you know. Oh, I can go in there. Oh, I wanted to get it. Can I get up there? Anything that looks slightly obscure. Nice, got it. It's so smoky. Ah, itchy. No, sorry. Ah. It's all that cocaine. Just can't help myself. Is that all there was up here? Yep. Well, that didn't matter. No. Ooh. I hear guitars. Excuse me a moment. Almost fell. Am I just running on ahead? Yeah, I am. Excuse me. I'd like to deal with you guys in a bit more of a linear fashion. of mana. Oh, I didn't do what I wanted to do. Still didn't do what I wanted to do. Oh, I have to go up there. Nothing. No, you don't. Please. Crunchy, crunchy. Damn it. Where the hell did you come from? Fuck your face, even though I shot you in the bum. I didn't do that last time. Any more? Where is this? Huh. The sweet seems. The fuck was that? I'm gonna say it a lot. I'll just warn you, I will say it a lot. I love the soundtrack to this game. What the hell? Why are these guys all staggered? What the hell happened? Keep really wanting to reload as well, but. There is no reload. Why did I do that? Oh, I didn't even throw it near him. You don't need that arm. Excuse me. Just gonna pick up some stuff. And I'm back.
Just don't learn, do you, scum? Scum! Scum!
Ding. Hello. That's just how we do. I'm the Doom guy, don't you know? Get over these barrels, I want to get up here. Says shiny shieldy thing. Oh, hello. Oh! Ow! Nice! Erections are us. Anything over here? I can't see anything. Hello. I don't even know what I did there. Hey, checkpoint. I'm gonna go through this one. The one I went through yesterday. I feel a bit calmer. Now, I don't mean in general. I know I gotta go upstairs, but I'm not gonna look around. Okay, upstairs we go. Hello?
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
I think you want to check your information, buddy.
God rest you.
Yeah, oh, fucking hell. Yeah, again, I'm sorry I keep talking about yesterday. Just pissed me off. Luckily, the game is super fun. And I mean, I've already seen a couple of glory kills that I hadn't seen yesterday either. So, but yeah, for this one, I'm going to take us up to the same point that I got to yesterday. And then the next one, it'll all be new again. Oh, how long has that been there? Know your enemy. Incoming voice com.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Sweet. And so if I go into here, where was it? Not that one. I can't find the challenges. Oh, they're right here. Idiot. So yeah, the two for killing two possessed with one trigger pull. I didn't manage to get that. I tried so hard. This one I'll get. I know I'll get because I just glory kill everything. And find three secrets. I didn't manage that either. So secret. I got a secret. Discover the cause.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Hi. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to do that. Hi. We have one more of you, please. Maybe not. Crunchy crunch. Yeah.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
They just sound like they're everywhere. Oh no. Oh dear.
Strength of her.
Excuse me, guys. Yeah. Nah. Excuse me. What? Did I just find a secret? I didn't even know this was up here. Sweet! You guys okay? You didn't miss me, did you?
All entrances non-operational.
That was new. More of that, please. Come on, guys. I want to try and get this 2-for-1. Fucking fucker balls. Oh, fine.
Main power.
Sorry, we're gonna reset the power. It's gonna be grand. Super smashing great. Condensation.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world?
So you think.
All the rumors. The human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true.
I kind of gathered.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Thank you. I don't think this world's going to be all that great. Doesn't seem great. What are you? Downloading map. Okay. I don't even use the map. I just kind of go.
Especially now.
This way she doesn't shut up. And
all the moons, the human sacrifices. Bethel, the demons. It's the... My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
It's horrible. I was gonna try and snipe one or two of them, but
on the new world,
just hearing them. Oh shit. Fuck. No time to scratch my nose. What up, buddies? Well, you didn't need that back. Backs are overrated. What's that sound? Fuck you and your face. I missed. Huh. Huh. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Fuck that face. These guys have a face for radio. One of my favorite ways of describing someone who's butt ugly. Slam. I see a shiny thing. Give me the shiny thing. Will you shut up? What you get? Ah, oh, let's just go down. Oh, that worked. Sweet. Oh, weapons upgrade. Where's my weapons upgrade? Or does that just mean I got a point? Ah, here we go. Removes the loading time for an explosive shot. I did that yesterday and it didn't actually seem to work. Reduces the recharge time between oh wait a minute, are those not the same thing? Get that one. I think that's the one that I was actually trying to get. Alright. Hey buddy. You're right. It's fine. It's fine. Just sleeping off. Hi! I didn't do that yesterday. Cool. Oh, hopefully but.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Apparently. Hi. Could you not? You wouldn't really expect shit! We didn't really expect demons to have guns. But, there you go. Obviously I'm not harking on the whole Doom series here, but... Ah, fuck it. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. That's how you get away from being punched. Ah. My nose felt like I was getting stabbed. Alley-oop! Oh, so yeah, there's quite a few of them over there. Oh, I forgot that's got an arc. he fell. Haha. Oh, oh. Well. Oh, I gained it. I think I did it.
Crunchy. Time for some crunchy bends.
Cause you know that's totally from this game. Punch. Oh.
Nice.
It makes me so happy. I'll take that. Something. Oh, there you are. That was so satisfying with the musical stop.
Lockdown disengaged.
I think it was just coincidence, but this game just like gives me a permanent erection.
Better than Viagra.
I mean, not that I know, of course. This is my favorite.
And each year we harness only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you need to be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole artist.
Dismiss. I just don't need anything right now. There's only one thing I need. This is what I need. Hey guys! Oh, that didn't do it! Come here!
That's what I need! Oh, come here! I didn't see that one yesterday! I need more! More!
Need more fuel! Fuel!
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire! Chainsaw!
Hello! Do you mind coming down from there? This isn't the playground. Oh, hello. Sweet. Who's left? I haven't charged my shot. You just hit your friend. And you blew off his arm. Cool. I need to find the yellow access card. Key, card, key. Oh! Doo-doo-doo. More fuel. I knew there was more fuel around here somewhere. Don't know quite what it is about that chainsaw, but oh, it just fucking makes me wet. I heard you. I can't remember which way I need to go. Oh, down. Or is it in here? Well, that's where I came from. Ka-ching. Ka-ching. Bye bye, demon face. I missed. I'm sorry if watching this is a little boring for all the glory kills, but I'm sorry. It's just gotta be done. As far as I'm concerned. Yeah, I can't get that way.
Yellow security limits required.
How do I get to my chainsaw? That's how we get to the chainsaw. Hello?
It's time for some fun!
I haven't seen that one!
Fuck yeah!
Excuse me! Oh, I've run out! Box. Wow, I've... Apparently I can like super limp. I can limp. Ooh! I just got an achievement.
So,
look for some ammo. I think I'm good. I'm not too bad for ammo. Hi. Let me have this. You don't need it. It's fine. Oh, I'm out. Come back here. Come on, give me that sweet, sweet music. I've got to get this fucking soundtrack. Gotta watch the Gibbs. Okay. Apparently I'm not getting up there. Fuck your face. And the horse it rode in on. Didn't mean to go up there. I didn't mean to do that. I missed. I'm getting low on ammo, so stay here. Thank you. It's nice when demons listen to you. Okay. And have I run out of that? No, I haven't. You thought you were gonna hurt me. Cool. I love how you'll just like fly to the place that you just pressed on. Whoa! You coming with, dude? Okay, the more the merrier. And turn! A bad boost! I keep worrying about, with my camera being up there, me wearing glasses, if like the rims are covering my eyes. Demon! I'll take that. Asshole! He made me jump last time. Did I go through it though? I must have. Just how we do. Whoa! Excuse me. Stupid demons. Just want to have a check around. Almost missed it. I'll have the charge burst. No idea. I like my explosive burst. I'll just switch that back around. There you go. Right. Secrets. Let's have a quick run around. Are there any secrets? That's sure to be death. Actually, that's where I came from. It doesn't look like there's secrets around here. Good to know where you get that from. Or do I get that? I've completely forgotten. Thank you. It's nice to see these ghosts around.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation.
Located
at the Dallas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
That's quite right. Thank you for the weapon wheel. Dismiss. I don't need any health. Why am I stood there? You. That's where I came from. That's where I'm going. And open the airlock. Oh, that's... I thought that was an explodey barrel. That is. Did I just slam his foot into his face? Oh, yes. Today's lesson, children. Do not play with chainsaws. Especially don't let men with chainsaws play with you. How? How dare you? I'm shooting him in the back. He's dead. Ow. Alright, I'm looking around. This is what I found yesterday! Fucking yes! Oh my god, I didn't see that one before! Come back here! You can fucking throw whatever you like at me! More! I need more! More! Come here, kiddies! I'd be worried about myself. Oh. Okay, I'm here. Oh, missed. Don't know what you're hoping to do up there. Ain't gonna work. There you go. Put it in. Okay. Also, sorry that I keep doing my own, like, head movements with these punches. I'll try and stop. Sorry. Hello? Oh, hello. Bye. That's how you do it, kids. I get so worked up. Gotta look around. I feel like I haven't found as many secret areas as I should have done by now. Are there any more? There's gotta be a secret area around here. I end up over there. I know I end up over there. Let's have a quick look. Anything? No. Come on, there's gotta be secrets. Oh. Yeah. Not to say that I'm a fan of the chainsaw, but I appreciate what it brings to the party. Okay then. Apparently there aren't any secrets. Not in this area anyway. Eh. Particularly itchy neck. Oh, it's quite peaceful out here. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna move on. I'm done looking for secrets. What's that over there? Oh, I think I thought I did something. I really kind of wish they put like Muzak in the lifts. Again on. Almost there an hour. Hey. Looks a little worse for wear. I like the smudges and stuff that they put on the windows. Just need your hand. There we go. I didn't notice the squeak as his hand went down yesterday. Still blocked.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner.
Damn you, Sam.
Come to the Vega terminal. And I'll give you what you need.
Blowjob? I mean, information? Which way do I go? Oh, yeah. Swing. Press. Go. Stand up. So quiet. Oh, so still. Not very quiet. Last time. And so peaceful until you piss off the Doom guy. Where are you? I don't think that killed him. Oh well. That didn't work. Alley-oop! Oh. Wait a minute. Is there any reason to go here? I found this yesterday, but there doesn't seem to actually be anything here. But you can go there. Baffling. Glad they put all these green lights as to where you gotta go. Hello? Thank you! Right. Making my way to Mars. Beating ass. What? Oh. Couldn't guess. I really couldn't think of a like any kind of freestyle thing to carry that on with. Ha! Come on. That's F. And bitch slap motherfucker. All right. So I'm keeping my eye out for secrets. None? Alright.
Let's go!
Don't know why I talked out the side of my mouth like that. Oh. Apparently I don't have any grenades. What the hell do you think you're doing? He tried to actually hit me. Where does he get the nerve? Is that clicking? You're clicking, it's driving me a little batty. What's that? Punch. There we go. Coming at me when I'm distracted by something moving on its own accord. I see. Oh, okay. Forgot about that. Anything else around here? No? I ain't gonna waste a grenade on you, though. I was sure there was something else in here that I found last time. Apparently not. See? Holy shit. That seemed crunchy. I'm low on health. That's the first time I've ever seen it come up saying low on health. Is there anything coming after me? Yes. Punch him! Apparently punching isn't very effective. Until you do that. You've got no arms, dude. Give up. Alright. Screw all you guys, I'm going this way. I missed! See, this was the first time I found one of these. Give me your USB key. Yep. Where's my key? My thing. I want this one. Yes. Purchase. Perchance to chase. Give me this. Give me this. Thank you. Is there anything else in here? I can't. It's making some pleasant chip tune noises. And away we go. Oh fuck, I didn't. Oh, he's completely legless. I feel ashamed of myself. Somehow I was looking completely past them and didn't notice they were stood there. But he came from I see. Anything? Itchiness, sorry. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, I think. Are we here? Hey, guy. Quick look around. Can I go down here? Anything? I didn't look down here last time. Sorry if this is a complete waste of time. It is. Okay. You gotta get that explosion. Oh, crikey, we're here.
It's a gift.
I had to do. I did that last time. So it's a gift.
Take it.
What's
it
a
will
g-
give
oh?
You strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Ultimate power. Can I? Yeah. It's fine. Alright. Now, I'm gonna need health. Armor's good as well. Ammo is very good, but I've picked up that thing for my suit to help me hold more ammo, so hopefully that'll be okay. Sorry. So, health.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you.
Yep.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility.
Hence why that one had the key card.
The demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far.
Six leads casualties.
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time.
Great.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so.
Yeah, I'm
what
sure
you now
it was.
See in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
No, because literally all hell is broken.
The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
Well,
they've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Well, fuck. Okay. Now what? Is this gonna do what I think it's gonna do?
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system.
He did this last time,
it
he just looped.
I agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
But it loops, and then it goes red, and all this comes up. Okay. There we go. Why? There we go. The cause is completed. This is where I got to when I recorded yesterday. So, and managed to... I shaved a whole... Somehow, I shaved a whole 20 minutes off my playthrough. The first chapter... I did around about the same, but for some reason, just this bit, like this second half, I've managed to do like 20 minutes faster. I don't know what I did. I never died or anything, but there we go. I hope you guys liked this long playthrough of this. Do let me know what you think, if you quite like having it this length and unedited noise. Also, let me know what you think about my camera, because this is, as I say, it's the first time I've used it, and this is the first game I've used it with, obviously. That was a redundant statement. Anyway, again, thank you guys. Let me know what you think, and I shall catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.